Where's this exit to? Is this a teleporter? Wants to go to the... Oh. Puka Village. That's... I didn't realize that the rest stops had actual level exiting spots. I guess it's good for if you're grinding, which I'm sure people do in these games. I mean, it has levels and stats and so on, so someone's gonna grind in it. Let's go ahead and dash back. See, this is what more I was talking about when I talked about the Mario effect of the camera not following you. That's why it was oddly surprising when that's exactly what happened when I went to the other location. Here we go. Thank you for filling my energy. Because when I get ambushed inevitably when I loot this chest, it's going to come in handy. There's no ambush, never mind. And now I feel silly. I'm a silly, silly man. Yep, this is the way to go. We're on our way. Oh, this is a weird feeling. This is the Diablo 2 experience of running through a dungeon with an overlaid map covering your entire screen. At some point, that would just be the only way you played the games, because the, Diablo 2 was kind of boring visually, especially after a few hundred hours, so you didn't really care what anything looked like anymore, but you just were trying to navigate levels quickly, so you would just go blazing through real quick. Let's go make a tourney potion. Because I've got so many of them. So many tourneys. Inescapable. It doesn't actually level up again, does it? So you really just want to pick the one you want and stop there, because you're not going to make it any more powerful. Cyclone's a bummer. Yeah, I'd go with Whirlwind, honestly. That's the one that covers the screen. It's good for clearing out an area. Cyclone's kind of a bummer because it's a single column going across the screen. Oh, this is a teleporter. Oh! So this is where you need to be tiny. I see it now. So if I get there as a tiny person, then we can move on. So it's a mandatory tutorial, good to know. I was wondering how I was supposed to get in the background somewhere. So now I've got to be looking for tiny cracks in the background of the level. That's rough. I don't know if I've missed one already or not. It's possible. Here we go. So tiny. Die. What if I had to hit it multiple times to defeat it? Like, what if they were so strong that they could kill me at this size? I'd almost buy it. Let's go ahead and get back to normal. There we go. Oh, that means it's a point of no return, doesn't it? No, there's probably a poison flower somewhere on this side of the map that takes me back there, too. Conceivably. Up there we've got a scroll, we've got a key, we've got... What is that? A shiny happy apple? It's probably the key to the boss. No, I don't see any keys leading to the boss. But there's our next mini-boss, or mid-boss. Let's go to make ourselves a cub potion. There we go. An antidote would not be a bad thing to go for. There we go. Got ourselves a spare antidote. I think that's the last of my material for now. Yeah. We'll have to stock up on more if I want it. Howdy, folks. I haven't fought in a while. Go easy on me. That's how this works, right? That's how war works. You guys are crowding up. Oh, wow. Messed completely... Wow. Botched that completely, didn't I? There we go. Let's try to clear the skies a bit. This is no fly zone. And that I'm still going to squish you like one. There we go. And we're clear. Right? Yeah. Come to me. Still turned out to be an S rank. I kind of thought that I botched it, but I guess not. Naturalize. Material plus seed. Breaks down stray organic matter and converts it into phosons. Interesting. Give it all to me. Not the grapes. Got more material. Naturalize. Converts all food on the ground into phosons. Huh. So you can just dump a bunch of food on the ground and just turn it into phosons. I wonder if it just gives you the amount of, I wonder how much Fozon you would get from that, is the question. That's interesting. That is interesting. Drain drains hit points from on-screen foes and generates Fozons. Wow. Just creates Fozons, just for funsies. Alright, let's make her naturalize. We'll give it a shot. Our new toy. Let's get a few seeds. There's gonna be a fight up there. Oh, treasure room. I think I'll do this in the treasure room when I get there. I'll try naturalizing. Oh, mini spot too. Gotta be careful then. Oh, if an ambush happens, I gotta be ready to cancel it. Oh. So I need the small key to even use this. Interesting. It's maybe not in here. Let's go ahead and drop some food on the ground and give it a shot. Oops, I meant to say drop. There we go. It's triangling down. Alright, let's give our new toy a shot. Where to go? Naturalize? All food on the ground into Fozons. Try it. Give them to me! Nice. Fun opportunity to get more upgrade materials. Got an ability up ready. Add freeze at low health. Not a crazy idea. Damage dealt when attacking from behind, 20%. I do that enough for it to be worth it, honestly. Be less likely to get status effects. Also nice. There's a lot of nice things around here. I'll go for the backstab. Now if I attack somebody from behind in the air, they're in some serious trouble. Between those two bonuses. Fozon's gonna cost a lot to upgrade again. Assault High is already maxed out. Needle Strike is expensive. These names, these skills. Pain Feather. Freeze Lance. I can afford that. Let's go for it. That'll upgrade my charge up ability, which I need to get better at using, because I'm getting really good at getting hit instead of using it. Gotta be more careful. Boss me. No? Oh wait, this isn't the boss chamber yet, that's way later. Guys, can't we just get along? Ha ha. They're just dazed and confused. Anyone left? Oh yeah, you are. You guys are rather high level, actually. There's a juggle. There's an effective juggle. I never have room for all these seeds. They just keep coming. There we go, that's the key we needed. Time for a tad of backtracking. So much cocoa! Unfortunately, we need a lot of seeds milk and something else. Milk and eggs in order to be able to use the cocoa properly right now. Ooh, speed belt plus two. That's a new one for me. Running speed up 20%, dex up 10. I'm not in a big hurry on running speed necessarily. That'd be a big chunk of dex bonus. Though I don't know if we've ever gone into what stats mean very much up till now, to be honest. Huh. Can you even look at them from here is the question. I don't know if you can actually look into what dex does in this particular game, because the effects vary from game to game. Heading on up. It's nice having more inventory space. The starting size was pretty rough. Alright, we're at rest area 2. Do I have more money? How's money doing? Oh yeah. I may be able to afford that item now. Just go ahead and preemptively summon him in case we need him.
Ooh, a human! I'm lost in this incredible forest. It must be the fairy forest I've heard about.
What do you have for me, buddy? He's got milk. A little expensive, but it's there. Mars Bangle. Damage dealt and taken up 16%. As hit points decrease, damage increases by a maximum of 12%. Why? That doesn't seem worth it. I guess the overall damage bonus would be 28%, which is okay. But it's rough to constantly be taking more, too. Certain boss fights can really punish that really hard. Although you could presumably stack multiple of those on each other, and you could have three of them for a damage increase of, like... That'd be, like, roughly 80% or something? You don't sell the vampire ring. I'm disappointed in you. Alright, where's the teleporter in this room? There you are. Gonna have to revisit the other location, because this guy's a lazy merchant that has the wrong goods. I think that's my first time actually teleporting in this game up until now. There we go. Stronger vampirism. Stronger. And all I have to do is deal with an increased chance of death. So it's a 50% increase to the damage penalty and bonus, but it's also a 50% damage, a 50% bonus to the heal. I could technically wear three of those, I think, and it would be healing me by a pretty big chunk, like almost 4% of the damage dealt would be healing me, but I'd also be increasing incoming damage by 45%. So it's a double-bladed sword there. See, this is too much cocoa. It's too much. Here's the speed belt, old vampire ring. We're good to go, I think, at that point. Let's head on back up top. Not a lot of map left, right? We have a mini-boss, a room battle, and three other rooms, including a chest. Then the big bad.
Die.
Didn't work out. Was there a plant over here? Yes, there is. How much was that? 23, nice. That's almost enough for one of these guys. Nah, not really. It's getting there. But they seem worth planting in general. Come to me, fetus lambs. I'm going to fetus your heads off. I'm just imagining someone saying to plant the, that plant out back to get us to make dinner. It's like, oh god. Hey, Cletus, how about you beat us some fetus?
Welcome to Maury's.
I'm a monster, and there's no escaping this. We can't really afford much. I don't think the guy was selling eggs. He was just selling milk, right? I think he was. Let's go ahead and get making some. It says select ingredients. When do I get to actually... Oh, you can choose them from the item box. That's a nice touch. That means you don't have to carry them around. So I don't have to go to the item box to cook things. That's a good touch. I was wondering what the point of the menu was. I'm like, why am I manually picking the items all the time? Now it makes way more sense to me all of a sudden.
As you wish.
So now we're going to be stocked up on healing items for the boss and or mini other mini boss, which I think we're going to be coming up on. Yep, between these, that's... I can heal almost my entire health bar 8 times. That'll be handy. And I should make some antidotes. Well, I have an 80% reduction of how long poison lasts for, so going out of my way to use antidotes might be a little pointless at that point. Instead, I should make myself some bombs. Maybe some nice cyclones. I like being able to clear out the room like that. Although if they're poison types, they might be weak against fire. That's not the fire item though. That's the habanero. I don't have that. There we go. Yeah, whirlwind's what I want. Yeah, I like having a supply of whirlwinds. If the screen gets chaotic with additional enemies, I can just blast the whole thing away. And a good time is had by all.
Die.
Wow, it's actually saying, like, are you sure you want to challenge this powerful foe? Multiple bosses. That's a concern. Hey, guy. Haven't seen one of you for a while. Did you heal him by a whole bunch? What just happened? Oh, there's two horses here. Are you a boss too? What's your deal? Let's get rid of these guys before they start healing my bosses. There we go. Ow. No more of that, please. There we go. We'll have to focus on them whenever I see them. I'm pretty sure they were healing the boss. I saw a bunch of green numbers popping up. That's a bad time to be had. Oh, goodness me. I forgot about that a little bit. It is fast! It just shoots across the screen as a surprise. Ow. Okay, dealing with both of them at the same time might be a little rough. Ow. Dude. Seems a mite bit unnecessary. Oh. Ha ha! You deserve this. Let's spike him down before his friend shows up again. He's trying to throw whirlwinds at me right now. Big strikes. Oh, no, the item. I want that item. Ow. Sneaky. Oh. Ow. Nasty. Trying to go from behind for the bonus damage that I can do there. Two of them at once is rough. Ooh, additional enemies. Alright. Sounds like a good time for haha! Ow. Not a nice situation to deal with there. There we go, I think I stunned him out of that one. Thankfully, I'm still hitting the same one, so he's the one that's relatively weak. Bonus damage when they're down. Oh. Missed out on my opportunity a little bit. Oh. He did not want me behind him at all. Oh, God. Okay. Ow. Rude. They're so nice to have around now. Just gonna chow down a little bit. Ow. Being extremely rude, sirs. I'm just gonna join you up here if you don't mind. I just really like it up here. The view is great. Especially all the murder. They're not having a good time over there. There we go. Oh, kind of out of range. Come on, keep eating them down. There we go. We're doing actually relatively well right now. 1,000 damage. Oh. Room's getting crowded. Let's fix that. So many options. I keep focusing on Whirlwind, but I'm running out of them now. Let's cycle in a little bit. That'll help keep things a little busy for a moment. There we go. Oh, he's down and I'm behind him. That's gotta be a lot of bonus damage. Unless they don't stack. They're trying to do magic. It's not really panning out. Oh, okay, he got me a little bit. Okay, being between them sounds like a bad idea. Cyclone time. They're doing air attacks? No, they're not. Are you the one that's almost down? Yes, you are. Ow. Got one. Oh, rude. The toughest thing they do is that dash, so I'm happy they haven't been doing that a lot lately. It's helped out a lot. I gotta have a fun... Yeah, in front of me for a while. Blaze it! Dodge! No, stop trying to heal. I failed to knock it out of his hand. The tragedy of it all. Did I just die? Oh, he died. I was like, wait, I'm not dead yet. Why am I dramatically losing right now? I'll take that A rank. That hurt. That was not an easy encounter. A lot going on there. What do you do? Miracle fruit granted to those who complete a trial. 100 maximum hit points and a big heal. Nice. We'll hold on to that for later, and I'll use it when when I need the health for healing. But that's handy. That's a pretty significant a permanent increase to my stats. Die. Oh, hey guys. Wasn't really expecting company. If you don't mind, I'm gonna have to ask to shoot. I'm gonna have to show you the door. Heal me. I need the heals so bad right now. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. It didn't really pan out, honestly. I'm just gonna go ahead and use that miracle fruit. Yummy. 6,000 after the bonus, but also big bonus to my maximum hit points. I tried to heal using vampire, but I ended up losing more health than I gained over the course of that little encounter. Alright, we're on our way to the big final spot now. That was a big fight, so let's do a quick lap around the area. Oh, there we go. After how big that fight was and how much we ran around, there could totally be items everywhere. Gotta be careful, some of those attacks made me go too high up and I can't tell anymore. Should be clear. Yeah, there was a few potions waiting for me. Let's try to get to the next few rooms without using any more. To keep them ready for me for the next major boss fight. Hey, hello, friend. Join me up here, will you? Ow. I will say I don't like that attack very much, ultimately. I think I'm going to replace it, so let's go from... Where is my attack? I'm thinking of Beak Dive. Let's go ahead and put this instead of Fall Clash. I don't think I'm really into Fall Clash. I'm missing my ability to just do this all the time. That drill is so fun to use. They were just pummeling me. Oh, God. That's a cluster of death. Just get rid of her before she does that ever again. You know what you did. Alright. We took a few hits here and there. Ooh, 18 health from that. That's nice. Nope. No more healing. Or whatever else you're doing around here. Look at Mr. Blocky over here. He thinks he can resist my power. Mr. Blocky is horribly mistaken. Suffer. It's really amusing to watch him raise his sword hand to strike at me. Ow, it didn't happen that time. But it's funny when they're raising their weapon to strike at me, and I just pummel through it and I cancel their combo ultimately. Like, their combo tries to persist for, like, 10 seconds, but it just doesn't quite work out. Oh, it's the ice monsters. Nope. Nope. None of that, please. There we go. We're all clear now. Isn't it nice having all these materials drop on the ground and I can just pick them all up? It's so nice. Because for a while I just couldn't do that. Yummy. And for a while I just was constantly full on inventory and it was so rough. But that's just gone now. Never gonna happen again, apparently. For the most part. I mixed up my stuff. Grape was not what I was going for. What do these do, by the way? Naturalize, drain. Is that the same thing as grapes? Yeah, it is. Interesting. Oh wait, that's right. I'm sorry, I mixed up seed with fruit. My bad. More whirlwind. I love this one. I like to use it all the time in Dragon's Crown too, when as my wizard. Cause I always found the wizard to be the most fun character to play in that game. Much to the dismay of all my friends who just want to fight and bash things in the face, and I keep pausing the game to do a spell over and over again. Killer Cloud damages and poisons foes. I feel like the enemies around here would be really resistant to it. But then again, I've used fire spells in the fire levels and ice spells in the ice levels, and they seem to still work. And I kind of just want to see what it looks like. I might as well use these all these fruit that I constantly am overflowing with anyway. Got a Rosemary, Spearmint Seed. Do we have another rest character? We don't have another rest spot coming up. Unless I want to backtrack. So maybe I'll just go ahead and use those together and see how it goes. So you're only worth 12, though. That we keep finding these things everywhere in the game, and they get more powerful, but the ones that I can plant don't get any more powerful, unfortunately. Maybe I'll just hold off for now. Go ahead and level stuff up on my own. 144. Unless I want to save up. Beak Dive. I just started equipping that again, so let's upgrade that. Now it's going to have more knockdown. That'll be nice. And 105 is next. I'll just save up for that. We're close to that. We'll be there soon. Let's visit this little dead end over here. Oh, what's that? Don't want to miss out on you. Let's see where this little dead end looking spot goes to. Maybe keep an eye out for like any cracks in the background that might indicate that I can go there. Okay, all those hits healed me for 2. Look at that. We've hit the point where it's the heal has gotten more powerful. That's nice. Material. Don't see any shortcuts yet. Or any weird hidden spots that I'd want to turn... Tiny for. 105? Got it. I got what I needed. Let's get that Beak Dive leveled up. Skill power up and attack plus 3. There we go. I see you guys on my mini-map. There's no escape. Sometimes I just want to keep hitting them when they're defeated, just to keep the chain going. Just to feel a rush. To feel alive again. That's all we really had, isn't it? Alright. I don't think I saw any shortcuts in the background for me to turn tiny for, but I could be missing them. But if there's a room, I want to go through it. There we go. In these kinds of games, it's usually only natural that you'd probably finish every character's individual campaigns, and then there's probably like a final showdown or combined chapter that brings all their chapters together. Like Sonic the Hedgehog. Why is it the first thing that comes to mind? But if that does happen, then I'll probably do a few episodes of going back to old zones specifically to hunt down skills I missed as each character. Get out of here. You violent little bastard. How dare you? One last checkpoint. It's ours. And then the big bad. So I guess we found out that you don't actually have to save, do you? Because the game just puts you right back in front of the room each time you lose. Seems like saving's only really necessary for when you're going to stop playing, as opposed to this.
For a Valkyrie to come alone to a place like this?
'Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say.
Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring to Trell. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek! Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblim's power.
I mean, she really should be killing me regardless because I just wiped out so many of her soldiers. Fairy Queen Mercedes. Well, she's got a crystal on her weapon, so she's got to be one of the playable characters. That more or less narrows it down most of the time. That's a big crowd of foes. Let's make it less of a crowd of foes. Whee! Oh my god, it's fireworks. I love it. Oh. This is a beautiful level, by the way. Just keeping these attacks flowing. That charge-up attack is fantastic. It's just rough that it uses PP, so you can't use it a lot of the time. Grab that suit really quick. She's down, bonus damage! Alright, that's a crowd of foes again. Let's use some more fireworks. That is satisfying as all hell. And the fact that she keeps bringing in new people means I get the opportunity to use more of these attacks. Oh! Was she just consuming them? It would make sense if she could, because she has the same crystal as I do. No, stop using that! Stop it! I want the free Fozons, not you. Gimme. Extra Fozons. Give them to me. Oh my gosh, she consumes them too. Okay, we have to worry about that. Hi, everyone. This is gonna hurt, so I'm gonna try to dodge at it. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Hi, everyone. Nice of you to come and visit. I'm gonna whirlwind. Come and get it, guys. What could go wrong? It's just the heart of the whirlwind and with me in the middle. That must be her on the bottom, because she's not dying. Yep, that's the boss on the bottom. I can't tell, but it's staying alive, so it has to be her. How you feeling, Your Majesty? Ooh, Blaze. That sounds like fun. Just go ahead and stack that in there. Oh no, she's not in it. I gotta knock her into it. Get in the blaze. I've made it just for you. Go. Be on this side now. Stay in the blaze. No X for you, it's mine. You can't have it. I'm gonna go all the way over here to use it, so you can't take it from me. Yes. Hup. My power, not yours. You can't have it. Toxin. I love it. It's poison fireworks. It's the coolest idea. It just looks amazing immediately. She's not gonna last much longer, is she? How you feeling, lady? You might feel a slight sting. Oopsie. Hello? Cyclone? Oh look, you brought friends to witness your demise. No, don't use that. Give them to me. No! I wanted those. She keeps consuming all the energy of her friends.
Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brahm. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart, and now it is gone.
What is that? It's a messenger of death. Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, no power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Oswald.
Oh, Gwendolyn. Tis a relief to find you safe.
Where is Oswald?
Gwendolyn, please, listen to me. This is the truth.
So the Queen has claimed him, it appears. It was off camera, so it's hard to tell, but I'm sure it doesn't seem very, it seems more literal than implied at this point. Grid smash. Stab the earth with all of one's might, creating a wave that knocks away foes. Interesting. Shockwave could be useful for all sorts of situations, especially those crowd control spots that I have to deal with. Not a terrible idea. Could be good. Needle Storm. Is that different from the other one? What's the other one called? Needle Strike. Well, now I'm curious. Let's see, 58 foes on. So I could level this up for the sake of it. Alright, I'll see you guys in the epilogue.